Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 18th, to warn about future deceptions. But there were false prophets also among the people, even as there shall be false teachers among you, who privately shall bring in damnable heresies, even denying the Lord that bought them, and bring upon themselves swift destruction. 2 Peter 2 verse 1. In the future, deception of every kind is to arise, and we want solid ground for our feet. We want solid pillars for the building. Not one pin is to be removed from that which the Lord has established. The enemy will bring in false theories, such as the doctrine that there is no sanctuary. This is one of the points on which there will be a departing from the faith. Where shall we find safety unless it be in the truth that the Lord has been given for the last 50 years? I want to tell you that Christ lives. He makes intercession for us, and He will save everyone who will come to Him in faith and obey His directions. But remember that He does not want you to give your energies to criticism of your brethren. Attend to salvation of your own soul. Do the work God has given you. You will find so much to do that you will have no inclination to criticize someone else. Use the talent of speech to help and bless. If you do the work God has given you, you will have a message to bear, and you will understand what is meant by the sanctification of the Spirit. Do not think that Satan is not doing anything. Do not think that his army is passive. He and his agencies are on the ground today. We are to put on the whole armor of God. Having done all, we are to stand, meeting principalities and powers and spiritual wickedness in high places. And if we have on the heavenly armor, we shall find that the assaults of the enemy will not have power over us. Angels of God will be round about us to protect us. I have the assurance of God that thus it will be. In the name of the Lord God of Israel, I ask you to come up to the help of the Lord, to the help of the Lord against the mighty. If you do this, you will have on your side a strong helper, a personal savior. You will be covered with the shield of providence. God will make a way for you so that you will never be overtaken by the enemy. Inspired by the Spirit, August 18th.